telling me. It's ready to update. Come on, cuz. Just keep it rolling. Is there different antagonists than the hyenas? Or is it just all hyenas? If you can like roll in here. Alright. Damn. Whole squad's here. Calling the shots around here for so long. This intel should help you get the area back in shape. I don't have anything in my cash and having you watch their backs will make a big difference. Go here. It's weird that the spread gets like less with the as you continue to fire. I would assume it'd be the opposite. Oh yeah, all this loot's gonna be fucking poo-poo. This is a level 4 mission. Oh, I didn't see that. How I hit that guy? No idea. I'm liking the RPK. Nah, I'm the division. Fuck off me. Look for a way down to the garage and see if you can pick up Espinosa's trail. He tends to leave a mess. I'm a fucking boss. Get alone. Pop a nade. Call of Duty fucking got me that anticipation skills nades. Somebody went in here, right? Not tripping. Oh shit! Should have known you can shoot through here. If you haven't seen already, the drone that is flying above me right now gives me health and shield. So, if I'm like really low like I was right there, I generally use it if I have it available. Because it does have a long ass cool time. See? Like, almost 3 minutes of cool time. What the hell? This dude thought he was like 007 or some shit. Some Rambo shit. Found myself reloading a lot more though. On what, bitch?
You're near Espinosa's last known position. The shade node should be close.
Do you imagine strafing in fucking PvP? That shit would be funny. So strafing is pretty much when you like go like this. If you guys didn't know. Where's it drop down? There is fall damage in here, if you fall from a certain height. And it's not that very high where you, if you jump off, you'll take fall damage. Oh shit. Second.
That's probably the node. Isaac should guide you to it.
Thanks again, guys. Jake, King Jake, and hold on, let me move. King Jake and DQL King for the hosts. Appreciate it. And for anybody else watching. Damn. Just cause she had gray hair, I had to shoot her. I really want to save him now. There, I was trying to shoot his toes. No, he was. Let's heal up my armor real quick. So that little circle thing right there is that she's just basically taking steroids. This gives her extra health. And if you shoot her before, oh shit! Shoot her before the steroids. She didn't get it.
Oh!
Triple kill. What these people do, the ones with like the internet shit on, is they deploy little cars or whatever. If they get to you, they explode. But they're generally easy to destroy. So. because the route is towards you. Hold on 1 second. Alright. Excuse me. Got you. This mission was in the beta. I'm not gonna spoil it because I'm not quite sure what actually happens. I have an idea, but if it's right, I don't want it to be spoiled. You know what I'm saying? Surrounded, so I'm back up. I'm gonna go this way. Oh shit, bad guy. Oh, my aim was ass. Did you even get hit by the nade? So it doesn't make a difference if you're shooting him in the head? Bad. Like I said before, I'm level 6 of this armor, or whatever loot I get is probably going to be poo-poo compared to the ones I have, so. I didn't do a little bit of everything in the old section, but we're just continuing the story right now. Seems like a boss thing.
Agent vital signs, zero.
He didn't have to die here.
Okay. That's like a fucking bad way to die. You got stabbed in the back of the head. And pushed off the thing. At least I think he got stabbed. That shit didn't blow up with it. No, get it here. Okay. You generally want to take out those guys with the grenades. But my aim was ass right there. I thought it was like a person. I believe with the no respawn, you have to do everything again. I believe so. Mad people! There's one behind me. Okay, it's like hitting him in the hip or something. Let me deploy my drone. What kind of boss is she? Oh, she's a sniper. Fuck. Gotta get closer. There are more people spawning? Yeah. Oh shit, bad idea. Oh. Get off me.
Looks like Isaac's back up and running. Nice. Meet me back at the White House. I've got some new intel I want to share with you and Manny.
There was something.
That fucking hyena was toying with us. I hope she suffered a bit before you finished her off. Anyway,
oh shit.
To you, we're an important step closer to getting the Shade Network back to full strength. You did good.
Said exit the.
I'll see you around.
I got here. This way.
Agent, thanks. We've restored access to the city's CCTV cameras and updated our maps of DC and the Situation Room. The mess hall has proper food prep and cooking equipment, with comfortable places to sit and have a hot meal. Giving the staff a place to relax has boosted morale. We're getting an influx of food, water, and medical supplies. Some of these will remain here to create a stockpile. And the surplus will be redistributed to civilians in need. It's hard to believe we have a surplus of money right now. The White House is coming back to life. Keep up the good work.
Wait, so there's a prison in it. A vertical grip, huh? Theater for it.
Yeah. We got a project ready for completion here.
If I can't get more pieces from the toy store, I'm not gonna be able to finish my fucking map.
All right, Manny. Jeez. While the sheriff here was busy waking up Isaac, I kicked in a few doors.
Did you learn anything?
Some new cuss words.
Anything useful?
I know where we can find out where the cure was sent.
The Capitol? You can't get past those defenses.
Not yet. But once we reconnect to our satellite network and get the main Shade node online, we should be back at full strength. Then we'll be ready.
Okay, well, in the meantime, we have intel President Ellen survived the crash. He's being held by one of the factions. Locating him should be a priority.
Oh, fuck that. There could be another major outbreak anytime soon. We don't need some politician. We need that cure.
We might need him to access it. It'll be somewhere secure.
Right. Let's see what we can do.
She said, fuck the president.
I don't know whether to be flattered or offended, man.
Hey, agent. We got a project that's ready to be completed. Whenever you have the time.
Damn!
Incoming backup request.
How long is this gonna be up for? Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do this mission, and go here. Depending on what level we're on, we would do this and that, or this and that. Anyways, first one right here. Let's go. Wait. Let's go here to get the project. I don't know. Let's go here. I felt like running those three blocks. This combo works. Oh, this is the mission. Oh, that was a little bit further. She's stuck. The music's kind of sick.
The cache is a built-in locator. I've got a read on his position. Looks like it's somewhere below you.
Better be getting a fat reward after I complete this game. Been all this shit myself.
You're right on that shade tech cache.
Aw, what the fuck? I take some damage. Alright, let's keep it going. Where'd I go here? Where'd I go?
Multiple hostiles inbound.
Let me get upstairs. What the fuck? Fuck out of here. Let's go. Give me them toes. Fuck you. Get needed. Never mind. Dude, he's like,
Good work. Take that Shade Tech cash to the quartermaster when you get a chance. Might as well get some use out of it.
That ass. Skinny John. No shit, it's a big fall. I am. I go this way. All right, let's do this. Okay. Somewhere over here. I went right there and there's like ain't nothing there. Yep. Damn. I need those 8 bullets, you know what I'm saying? It's a full clip. It's like over there, yeah? Can I open this door? No? Okay. They're below me. I'm gonna die again. I'm ass. Who are you shooting at? Who's that AI shooting at? Sorry.
Viral contamination. Oh shit!
It was dark as hell.
System unresponsive.
Looks like you're gonna need to restore power to get into that lab. There has to be some kind of backup power supply. See what you can find.
A switch? What does it mean by, is it like a poison or some shit? Venting.
Local power restored.
Well done. You should be able to recover the cash now.
Psych. Fuck off.
Agent requesting backup.
No. Ooh. Coming from the other side? Where are they coming from? Oh! Oh, I'm dead! Fuck off. Got that guy. die. I almost got shit on.
One more Shade Tech cash accounted for.
Let's go.
Look at this. The LMG. Bat. Get a control point, then we'll do that mission, then we'll go back to the base and see what's up. Autobots. That shit.
Hostile detected.
I'm on the move. I see him coming around the side. RT car out. Oh, he got hit.
Pick up. Oh. Pick up. I have one bullet. Okay. You're getting naded. Let's go. Where are the homies at? I called them for reinforcements. You finna die, cuz. Are they there? Give me this turret. Die. This shit better not be in the dark. Oh, in the dark zone. This would be OD. If somebody's rogue or something. Oh shit, my own. It's fucking poopy.
To encourage them to turn on one another. I'd love to see that. Why wouldn't we all?
the hell does that mean? Extreme and smallest? How does that mean?
Taking the viewpoint museum away from True Sons will make it a lot harder for them to coordinate their troops and spread misinformation.
Don't be looking at me.
All communications coming in and out of the building will be controlled from the production studio on the top floor. So you'll need to find it and secure it.
Don't think you're getting off easy by pulling guard duty. Hostiles could attack any moment.
Bitch! Give me that quad. Oh shit. I gotta worry about behind me now. Oh! Oh! Are you dead ass? Oh my god. That actually pissed me off. Like, don't you run out of ammo? Holy shit. I can't see with your damn flashlight. Can't fucking see. See, there's like a few instances where, like, I would like to have an auto rifle, but other than that. You'd like to have like a marksman rifle or something.
This is Wade. So, the division thinks they can just come in here. They don't know who they're fucking with. Go dark, wait for the signal, then corner and kill.
So aggressive.
Incoming backup request.
Mr. Papa Georgia 12. No, thank you. Shut your spine, you should be dead. That bald head. Need to upgrade my shotgun. To this, I'll deconstruct you. Like, Bordeaux just got released by the Jaguars. About fucking time. Shoot, son.
How do you like this?
Like what? That flick? Hell yeah. For some reason I thought those were like the soundproof shit.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Fuck. Tyson shit. How you not burning? There you go. Reach to the production studio. 1 second. Discard. What are you doing, son? All that you wanted to do was lay down? That's why you ran out that way. I mean, I guess. Sorry. Any fucking enemies? Give a better indication when a red enemy has armor. Other than like the fist. What the fuck? Bap. Bap. Let's go. Alright, you guys wanna go shotguns? Let's go shotguns! Bitch. Bitch. Wait, what? Oh shit. Scary here. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? You run out of ammo? That's what I wanna know. Oh. Did you snipe the fuck out of me? Oh shit. Get off! Why would they make him reload right there? How are y'all doing in the stream? Oh.
That must have been Wade. Would have been nice to bag him, but he's not your primary objective. Get to the TV studio and get these guys off the air for good.
Okay. Where do I go? Here. Oh. I hated this shit. The only reason why I hate this mission is because I played it in the beta and the shit was hard. Where's the shit at? Oh.
Okay, stay by the module and make sure it completes the reset sequence. Online and the true suns are in the dark.
Fluctuations and local power are detected. Communications.
Oh, that's the other antagonist, the true suns.
I'm seeing multiple hostiles on the roof. They're setting up EMP jammers around the radio mast.
sabotage the mast. Without it, no one can broadcast from viewpoint. Agent, get to the roof. You gotta stop him from taking out the mast.
Gotcha. Sorry, I can't type. I was in the second one.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Wade is using EMP jammers to overload the radio mast. Take them out before the mast is destroyed.
System disrupted.
We'll be able to use your shade tech as long as that EMP jammer is active. Take it out.
Structural integrity. 75%.
You gotta stop Wade.
Get those fuckers! Find that tango!
Yeah! Oh, shit. Or what do you say? You say you fuck? How much time does it do to get? My bullet's going. Fuck. Are you? You dead ass. That fucking nade. Hold on.
Wade is using EMP jammers to overload the radio mast. Take them out before the mast is destroyed.
I gotta fucking... Whatever. I'll put that on later, but... I gotta put this on because my shit was annoying the fuck out of me. Can't use a sniper.
Shade tech, as long as that EMP jammer is active, take it out. Agent, you've gotta stop Wade. We need that radio back.
Shut up, bitch. Can I go get the other one?
Moving to better position. So fast.
Oh!
Electromagnetic charge. Depleted.
Keep an eye on that one.
Do it now. I'm gonna finish you!
You ain't doing shit. Damn it. That shit better not hit me. Can't even see that dude. There you go. Damn!
Alright, the facility is ours. Truesons just lost a powerful tool for coordinating their troops and spouting their horse shit. Once we get the radio mast repaired and operational, we can extend the reach of our own broadcasts.
Let me do this. Oh. Hey. My next skill unlocked. Go down. I shouldn't have died. Fuck.
This one's for the kids. We've got a video game hub up and running. Hopefully, this will help them feel a little more normal in the days to come.
That's cool. Why was that shit silent? Alright, joining and creating clans. Use the find clan option to enter your preferences and discover a clan that matches your interests and playstyle. Alternatively, search for a clan by name. Create clan. Can't find the clan you want or for you or want to create your own, use this option to create a clan, give it a name, create the insignia, and define its preferences. If you manage your sent and received invites, check the details of clans, who you have invited you, or the status of your join request. Check out,
we now have a working water purification system. This thing is going to save lives.
Agent, Falcon. It's always nice to see you. Where's the other thing? Where's the battery shit? Okay, that's... Oh, here it is.
The new batteries you found will go a long way towards meeting our power storage needs. Thanks, Agent.
Damn, how many do you need? Oh. this shit's level 10. Fuck it, dude, you know what I'm saying? Actually, nah. Alright. Let's go down.
Agent, this control point is built over an underground parking lot. There should be pedestrian access to the lower levels. Look for an elevator.
Way ahead of you, cuz.
Agent Brooks to friendly units. The true sons have been pinned down. I require assistance.
Cover. Give me a second. Don't let you die now.
Bitch. You sound like you're about to die.
Taking this control point. If your operatives can help, we'd really appreciate some assistance.
Shit. All right. Agent, get to the surface and help the civilians. But watch your six. I've already had one agent put out of action in this place. Can't afford to lose another.
Damn, I'm always having me do shit. Where's my support at? Get off it. I know there's somebody behind me. So we just keep moving. Oh, that shit was blinding. What am I getting blessed by? Can I climb this? Oh. Did I? Oh.
Agent, the true sons were guarding supplies at this control point. Could you locate and scan them?
Detected. Ammunition, firearms, organic compounds.
Sounds like a nice haul you got there, Agent.
Got another group of hostiles inbound on your position.
Heads up, Agent.
Great.
Thank you.
that dude doing? You could have made the AI a little bit better. Alright, stay on that gun. Oh shit! Trying to RPG me, son? Kobe. Going down and run back. What? Oh! I shouldn't have pushed it. Are you dead ass? Could you locate Miss Cameron?
Detected. Ammunition.
Firearm. Oh my god.
Got another group of hostiles inbound on your position.
Heads up, agent.
I can't believe I died. What'd you say? Oh shit. Oh hey, loot. dead ass. Oh, what? Die. Where'd you go? I'm not dying by you again.
Transcripts and notes from months of prisoner interrogation. The information stored on the military grade laptop, kept in the main holding area downstairs.
Yep, you are. Gonna burn again.
Prisoners to keep the True Sons busy. You'll be looking for some kind of security terminal. The security terminal should be somewhere nearby. Look around.
I know all this shit.
And the cells are open.
Peace through string. But come to the archives. I don't think there was even a weak point on the turrets in the last game.
The main holding area is downstairs. Get moving.
One second, fixing my headset. right in your face. Bitch. Let's go. You can tell this game would be like so much more fun with like friends. Keep lining up, please. Defending area. Where's the other guy at? Ah. Bitch. Oh, they have a medic? This way. That was like the fattest roll. Oh shit, I don't mean to go that far. Over here, right here. This is what I wanted. I like that. I didn't realize that. Like, zoom in, the color thing goes skinny. Oh shit! There's more people coming. I really want to know what these AI be doing. Kobe. Archive time.
The True Suns seem to be in control of the holding area. The hyenas are knocking out security cameras. Pretty smart of them.
What's this? Ooh. Why that shit like they just laying around? Seems like a battle station. There, I should probably get up there. Just sounds funny.
Get out of there.
Reinforcements en route.
From where? Like, I'm hitting your head. Where? Yeah, I leave it and go this way. Do, 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 do. Don't be a pussy. Pop your head out. Oh! Go back, go back. Minigun time. don't give a fuck. You finna die. I don't really need it.
Just lost the camera feed from the holding area. There was a bright flash and then static.
Bright flash and static. The fuck? What was that? Is there loot here? Hello? Sup, guys? Ooh. Is there more loot here? Ooh. Got a grenade. It's always good. Wait, hold on. My door's open. Can I go through here? Come on, cuz. You can jump that shit. I know you can. It's all good. Wait. It's this way. Going this way. Going this way. Going this way. Fighting each other? They did say they were both here.
Picked up on camera again. The holding area is just ahead. Once you find that laptop, grab it and get the hell out of there.
Yeah, dude got fucked up. You're stuck. Looting. Please don't go level 10 during this mission. Please don't go level 10 during this mission. Alright, say, is that the OD dude? Secure the data. Got me. Deadass.
Looks like you got True Sun's reinforcements headed your way.
North or south side?
Both. Heavier concentration to the south.
With all those gates sealed, the north exit should be closer.
Nade it. Fuck it, dude. So nice that they just like fight each other. Breaching. Oh, that's where I came from. Oh! Get fucked. Damn, do that Kobe. Ow. Holy shit. Damn, this shit got range.
No more contact. All clear.
We just recovered intel that's gonna be a whole lot of help to Odessa in the short term, but to all of us in the long run. You also effectively put this hellhole out of commission.
Let's go, baby. Level 10. Jailbreak.
Welcome.
5 months ago, I was part of the USDA's DC-62 research team. Our lab got quarantined, and I'm the only one who made it out. But our research is still in there, and in the wrong hands, it could do a lot of harm.
Go to Dylan.
Agent, we intercepted this communication from the true source. Listen.
Why would there be a water fountain over there? Yeah. Oh, it's a pumping one. If we could figure out how to turn the damn thing on, that'd be a smart.
This message came from the true source. Got out of one of the museums in the National Mall. They're sitting on a source of water over there. You've got to go check it out.
Dude said we. It's probably like it's only me going to go check that out.
Look, you tell him that this isn't up for debate. He needs to stand the fuck down.
Oh shit.
I know he's going to get you all killed if he keeps this shit up. Deal with it. Out.
Oh shit.
There's a True Sons munition stockpile a couple blocks south of here at the Department of Justice building. It's a risk we can't tolerate. Would you be up for some sabotage?
Real got me doing all kinds of shit. Charles Douglas. Alright. Who's the last person I have to talk to?
Hello?
Right here.
I have a big favor to ask. The Declaration of Independence is still in the archives building. I'm hoping you'd be willing to bring it back.
I was just there.
No, we have more immediate problems to solve. But we could all use a reminder of what we're fighting for. And what we stand to lose.
I was just there. Well, you couldn't give me that mission beforehand? Just say like quiet. We're just staring at guns. Photo mode. Use photo mode to capture an image and save it to your system storage. Toggle between compose and modify to prepare your image. Use compose to rotate, offset, tilt, and zoom the camera for the perfect shot. The camera can only move within a limited range of the agent. Use modify to apply image effects and select an emote to trigger in your photo. Add filters, blur, brightness, borders, and more. Like Instagram. Combat alerts. The enemy scanner notifies you when enemies are close. To automatically exit photo mode when taking damage, enable the options in the settings menu. Focus and depth of field. Increase f-stop value and to add blur. Change focus mode to manual and click on a subject to focus on it. Moving subjects can be tracked. Emotes and character rotation. Select and trigger emotes for dramatic shots. Use the character rotation options to help position your character or to face the camera. Oh shit! Fuck off me. What? Where? Where did I get shot from? Like deadass, where did I get shot from? Get in there and do some damage. Oh! Fuck off me. Oh shit. How did you not get hurt by that? Damn! Fucking god nade thrower. You guys didn't even know. Fuck it. What the hell? Why'd you guys go that way? You ain't doing shit. It takes like 2 seconds. Like half a second to reload. Which is so nice. Just wish I could do it with like a fucking bigger clip too. So you're gonna be hearing that fucking clicking shit a lot. Open the garage. Down there. Is there loot in here? Ooh. Never mind. Alright, just keep it rolling. Where's it? 300 bullets in that fight? Homie, calm down. Oh shit, go back! Yeah, homie, like, calm down. Cool. I do moaning.
Watch that movement.
You can see me? Get off. I gotta get away from him so I don't get blasted by that shit. Damn it. I guess. Keep laying down, cuz. Collect 4 explosives. Alright. That's one. This is 2. Go upstairs and collect some more. Look at all this fucking poo-poo loot.
Oh!
Bitch. Why did they make that the noise when they die? This shit's funny as fuck. Uno. I'm guessing the other one's on the other side. What's right here? Wouldn't you want to take the munitions? That's whatever.
Place C4 charges on all 4 crates.
Yo, isn't there like mad people here?
Alright, now get clear before detonates.
Woo!
Need one more. Whoa, whoa. Language, cuz.
Oh, you bitch.
All right. Last one out. Over here. Is that nice? Kill that guy. New pistol. Let's go. Alright, it says there's water here. Let's get some water then. Alright, be some water with all this fire. Boom. That was bad. The fuck is the water at? I need some water, I'm running low and shit. It's probably down there. Is there really only one thing of water? In the division, they like let you know when there's more, like they give an indication when there's more. I'm not sure if they do it in this game too. Just cuz. Audio cuts out a lot.
Isaac can get you into the vault, which is where the declaration will be held.
But first, we're gonna have to get past a whole lot of True Sons.
Like, where's my backup in all this? I did as get like no backup. I just wanted to kill that guy. That guy was annoying. You dead ass? Where are your toes at? Never mind. Yeah, did you drop anything? No. Show more. Loot over here. Yep. One electronic. Still feels good, man. Ooh, grenades. Deal with this guy. Okay, how did that not hit you? That's what I want to know. I'm gonna get rid of this guy. Turn around. Let's go.
The declaration should be in the last storage area on the left.
Give me the deck. Give me the deck. How come I know the code to this? Where that shit at? Oh.
I have True Sons headed to the archives building.
All right, Agent.
That shit was faded.
Operation is secure. It's time to get out of there.
Got you. Let's go. I'm sure I'm gonna have to fight my way out, right?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Oh, I'm dead. I'm so dead. No ammo. Yo, language. You ain't doing shit. Let's go. Let's go, baby. I should have died, but it's all good, you know. Let's go, level 11. Let's fucking go.